بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. We continue some points of benefit on dua. Invoking other than Allah is from the major shirk. It is not permissible to ask other than Allah because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who is all able. Anyone else besides him is inable, and the able is the one who responds. قال الله تعالى إن الله على كل شيء قدير. Verily Allah is able to do all things. So Allah is the most generous, the most merciful, the beneficent. So how could one then abandon asking the one qualified with the perfect attributes of mercy? And then ask the one who is not merciful to himself, not to mention others. قال الله تعالى in Surah Fatir, verse 2. 35 verse 2. ما يفتح الله للناس من رحمة فلا ممسك لها وما يمسك فلا مرسل له من بعده وهو العزيز الحكيم. And whatever of mercy, of good, Allah may grant to mankind, none can withhold it. And whatever He may withhold, none can grant it thereafter, and He is Almighty, All Wise. And He is the most near. And He is the one free of all wants. قال الله تعالى in the same surah, in Fatir, verse 15, يا أيها الناس أنتم الفقراء إلى الله والله هو الغني الحميد. So how could one then turn to the one who is weak like him and is in need and ask him? That's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-A'raf in 7:194, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ تَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ عِبَادٌ أَمْثَالُكُمْ. يا أيها الناس أنتم الفقراء إلى الله والله هو الغني الحميد. O mankind, it is you who stand in the need of Allah, but Allah is rich, worthy of all praise. إن الذين تدعون من دون الله عباد أمثالكم. Verily, indeed, those whom you call upon Allah, upon besides Allah, are slaves like you. So call upon them and let them answer you if you are truthful. The entire ummah, with its prophets and its righteous and its kings and all mankind and jinn and angels, the dead and the living and the shayateen, everything and or anyone besides Allah, possess nothing. To avail. Except by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. قال الله تعالى إن سورة سبأ in 34 verse 22. قل ادعوا الذين زعمتم من دون الله لا يملكون مثقال ذرة في السماوات ولا في الأرض وما لهم فيهما من شرك وما له منهم من ظهير. Say to those mushriks, call upon those whom you assert to be associate besides Allah. They possess not even the weight of an atom or a small ant, either in the heavens or in the earth, nor have they any share in either, nor there is for him any supporter from among them. So the believer should make his dua pure for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask him the Most High to make our dua sincere for his face and to save us from all forms of shirk. إِنَّهُ وَلِيُّ ذَلِكَ وَالْقَادِرُ عَلَيْهِ. والحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.